What's up, guys? I just came up with something intense. I'm excited to share it with you. As you can see, incredibly sweaty. I don't think I've sweat that much in a long time. What I did was I created my own kind of insanity workout using 10 of my favorite moves, which are the hardest moves, most of them. So what I did was I took 10 moves. You do a certain amount of reps for each one straight through. So it's kind of like pure cardio. You try not to take breaks unless you absolutely need it. And I did take probably 5 water breaks throughout each thing. So you're basically doing sets. I'm not going to release it to you for a couple days because I have a couple people doing it, just kind of my own test group. So I'm going to wait for their feedback, see if I can modify anything. I've been changing it up a lot in the past couple days. So I want to make this perfect. I'm going to release it as a challenge for you guys. Took me about 30 minutes, and it's an incredibly challenging workout to get through. So, super excited to get this for you. You guys take care. I'll see you in a few days.